In the quantum realm, microscopic particles behave in ways that defy our logic and common sense. Perhaps the most bizarre quantum feature is entanglement, the powerful queen behind quantum technologies. But why is this queen so special? To understand entanglement, let's jump into the rabbit hole and enter the fuzzy realm of quantum science. Here, we meet two famous quantum citizens, electrons Alice Cooper and Bob Blackburn. Down here, crazy things happen routinely, and Alice and Bob have quantum superpowers. For instance, Alice can visit Pisa and Helsinki at the same time. And even Bob can be simultaneously happy and sad. But every superhero has a weakness, and their kryptonite is experimental observation. When inspecting the electron's ID, we always find them either in Helsinki or Pisa, happy or sad. Experimental observation makes their superpowers disappear. It is now time to meet the Queen. She manifests herself as Alice and Bob get quantum married. They enter the wedding device as individuals and exit as a Cooper pair, losing their individual identity, becoming entangled. Now they are so strongly correlated that it's impossible to describe one without the other. What is truly remarkable is that if we separately ask Alice and Bob Cooper to show their ID, we will always find that their status match whatever we read on each ID and no matter how far they are. Alice and Bob, indeed, would remain entangled also at a cosmic distance from each other, in galaxies a billion light years away. This leads to seemingly paradoxical consequences. Even a visionary like Albert Einstein was shocked in sight of the quantum queen and for a lifetime refused to accept what he called a spooky action at a distance. Einstein's nightmare was that the random outcome of an observation on Bob's ID seemed instantaneously transmitted to Alice. So that, inspecting Alice's ID, we always find a status that matches what we saw in Bob's. Has information travelled faster than light? Of course not. This information has always been shared inside the Cooper pair, irrespective of distance. This is the fantastic Queen's wedding gift. Nothing travels faster than light. So Einstein now can rest in peace.